you can see, people traveling on Beach Street now have to stop at the intersection with Jackson and Roland, where new separations for bike paths have been made. Folks seem to be moving through the intersection rather slowly. Those traveling west on Beach Street can make the right onto Jackson without stopping. Everyone else, however, has to stop.